pork, shrimp, crabs, and lobster, where the so-called white man, in a show of rebellion, turns right around and make those fools a delicacy, man. And ultimately, this man lust for blood proves that he's the offender. Now, when you consider prophecy in the chronological sense of it, before the return of our Lord Yahweh Shah, the wicked would be revealed. And that's pursuant to the book of 2 Thessalonians, the 2nd chapter, around the 8th verse. Well, guess what? We are in that phase. We're in the midst of inquisition being made as touching those who are adverse to the God of the Bible, which we found out to be none other than Esau himself. Matter of fact, let's start off real quick right here in the book of Psalms, the 21st chapter. In the 8th verse, it says, thine hand shall find out all thine enemies. Thy right hand shall find out those that hate thee. And again, we will be in the midst of this process. This is the time reserved where the Heavenly Father has now begun to search out those offenders, those resistors, which again will be none other than Esau, the so-called white man himself, in which his very countenance testifies against him and is now on display in the form of his kingdom, America, Babylon the Great, in which the very laws and legislations that the so-called white man govern over this current system is in direct opposition of the laws, statutes, and commandments of Yahweh Bashem Hawashah, making him an adversary, making him enemies with the God of the Bible. See?